guy was so scary looking. There was like a kid and his, it looked like he had Halloween makeup on. His teeth were all gnarly.
Rolling out. Let's go get them packages, boys. Let's go get them packages, boys. Hell yeah. Let's go. Amazon strong. Amazon strong. Let's get it. Stay safe out there, boys. Stay safe out there. Look out for those dogs. Look out for those dogs. Watch out for those customers. Two-day delivery. We don't flip and mess around, okay? Stay safe out there.
You know what I have to say? Here's what I have to say. As much as I love and respect Market Basket, I can't think of a worse shopping experience than a Market Basket. There is just nothing more claustrophobic and anxiety-ridden as shopping at Market Basket. I don't know what it is about that store. It just always seems to be busy. I'm always like, oh, sorry. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Oh, can't go this way. Like, that's the whole experience. And then the lines are always people with just shopping carts stacked to the top, and it's always a wait. Again, I'm not hating on Market Basket. I love to shop there just for all the reasons. It's a New England classic, but I don't know if it's just me, but there's something about that store that is so claustrophobic and just busy and stressful. It's not a place you can run in and run out. You gotta like mentally prepare yourself for Market Basket. Anyways. Back to the edit. Let's finish this thing. Let's finish it out. We're almost to the end. Bunch of random footage. We're going to go back, color it, try to make it something a little more interesting.